Hi, I'm Max with Western Digital Support. And in this video, we're going to discuss advanced troubleshooting for when your macOS system fails to detect your My Passport portable hard drive. If you're using a Windows computer, look in the description for a link to our Windows troubleshooting video. And if you haven't tried basic troubleshooting, like trying a different USB cable or port, make sure to follow the steps in our last video before watching this one. Let's begin with checking your computer for updates. Start by injecting your drive. You can do this by opening Finder and locating your drive. Then either click on the eject icon or right-click and select eject drive. Wait for the device to vanish and then disconnect your drive. Now select the Apple menu and open System Preferences. Select General and then Software Updates. If there's an available update, select Update Now and wait for your computer to update. Once the process is finished, reconnect your drive. If your My Passport drive is still not detected, let's check to see if it's showing up in Disk Utility. Click the search icon and type Disk Utility into the search bar. Click on the icon to launch the application. If you see your drive in the left column in Disk Utility, this means that your Mac sees your drive, but for some reason can't mount it. If you don't see your drive, go to the View menu and select Show All Devices, then look again. Click on your drive and select the First Aid icon and click Run. This process may take a few seconds or several minutes, depending on your specific situation. Once your computer is finished running First Aid, check to see if your drive has been detected. If you've tried all the steps in our basic troubleshooting video and in this video, and your drive still isn't detected, contact Western Digital Support for further assistance. Check the description for contact information and more help. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.